By the way, Alonso at Bayer Leverkusen, he's going to be the next Liverpool manager, isn't he?
But he's at that level, I think, now. After this, if he wins the league with Bayer Leverkusen, next step is to go to one of the top sides in Europe.
Man, I remember playing against Alonso, mate. Oh, my God, what a player. He was unbelievable. You couldn't get the ball. Before you'd even got near him, he'd already played 3 1-2s.